This is what they're waiting for. Alright, bit of a miss it. Probably land in no man's land. Now on the onside. They say that the boundary is 65 meters. It doesn't matter. It would have been a 6 if it was 85. It's exciting stuff. But he finds a gap on the offside as well. See what Hyderabad's local boy, Aussie, David Warner's... Fascinating first over. Right shot. Just sat back. His length was slightly wrong. It's a rare error. Just over. Just over. At the moment, his field is so poor as it stumps. Finds his spot. When you look at that, Rishabh Pant left out You find a gap for four. You wouldn't say it was the most timed shot, but it doesn't matter the power. Oh, that is massive! That is massive! Long one. And connects this one. Not enough. No, it is enough. It's not. And the runs just keep flowing. This time off the edge. Batsman. Can you feel it? Hasn't timed it. Only to the edge of the circle. The catch is taken by Hardik Pandya. And guess who's picked the wicket? It's Akshar Patel. Yeah, Smith comes in. That you will not take the strike. What was that, a need for a change of the law? I do not know. But that's another fine shot. This one was bowled shorter. Just that'll do you, mate. Come out. Clears the field. One bounce into the boundary, and I think it's because it hit him a little high on the bat. And he's on. There again, he's kept it away from him and could be rewarded. Yes, catch taken by K.L. Rahul. And Bhuvaneshwar Kumar's tactic. Oh, he gets that away. Just fractionally short. And gets in and mixes pace. Oh, lovely shot. That's a very good shot. That'll make him feel better. Steve Smith.